reminisce and remember the bad times. Damn, we had times. Children raised no chitlins and collard greens, except few. Turning back on the youth, the ghetto life. Call Rome, it's where I call home. Part of my art that you scorn, it's all part of my heart. Feeling the earth, feeling your presence. Unity's what's missing for real. And you don't have to clutch on your purse so tight. Enjoy the highlights of my ghetto view.
Going on, y'all. Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Elo Stacks, all the way from Queens, New York. Coliseum Battle League. Let's go, man. We in this shit, nigga. Dead.
What's the deal? It's Lil Ratchet, South Central, LA in the building, Black Market. You know I'm South Central. I'm here for a body. Let's go.
Versus BG, so we're gonna have the new the BG coming up. Call it in the air. Go.
Heads.
See how much better it is when a man flips the coin?
It's tails. You know who's it on. It's all ratchet. All right. Three rounds, 2 minutes, right?
Yeah, facts.
All right. Top of the first. It's all ratchet. Whenever you're ready, champ, let's get it.
What up, LA Beef? Y'all already know what's about to happen.
Yes.
Cause y'all from the hood, so you used to seeing a ratchet snapping. I was up all night for this. He got me back to vamping. I'm about to do you bad, and you know it. You gonna think Mike Jackson rapping. I came ready for the body like ovulation. Punches about to press a dent in your face on stage. Inauguration, think kid out after curfew. I got the big papa waiting. Bunch of ratchets in the cut. Shit look like the Compton Station. And I, nigga. What you talking about? And I ain't missing shit. If I got a grip and blam heaters, I let this four get everything like amnesia. But I got other options. If I left a can off my waist, pistol whip him till he reap a rail, that's half dead in the face. They got, they got me battling Elo Stacks. Well, what's Elo Stacks? You took a bunch of L's on the West Coast, and that's an Elo fact. Y'all think Elo, nigga, that's the Elo fact. This nigga up. You took a bunch of L's on the West Coast, and that's an Elo fact. Y'all think Elo strap or Elo scrap? You'll get beat to your black around the eyes like you trying to bring emo back. My Gito's facts. Like you trying to bring emo. What? Like you trying to bring emo back. My Gito's facts. You from a city where it's cool to pop lock and Harlem shake. Shit's, this shit sound like a fun dance. Out here, only pop lock we know is when the gun jam. I'm from a city where you can't even get smart with niggas. You gonna have to run hands or shit get worse. You'll see the arm stretched out behind the kick like the jump man. And since last event, you went and said fuck Columbo and everybody in the black market, which made me think of a scheme using Columbo and everybody in the black market. Yo, Columbo, tell him I'm black on niggas. I'm godlike, demi voice, but act a demon with these attachments. I'm about everything I state. You don't want no type of action. Might call a million of my goons. Split that boy into fractions or it'll beat dots everywhere making perfect O's if I link with the ratchet. One plus two on my hip. Don't make me have a steel flashing, cause I dumped the contents and dropped the tray like the meal nasty. You better than me? You better than me? You better than me? You better than me, that's something you shouldn't even insinuate. I'll beat you in this battle, then beat your ass after just to reiterate. This man, Tom.
So he say he gonna beat my ass after the battle. He say he gonna beat me before the battle. This nigga can't flow like me. How you gonna beat me after the battle? You can't stay, nigga. You don't got no ID. Fuck is he talking about, nigga? 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 Hey, yo, LABZ, make some noise. And once again, thanks for having me. It's something about the women and the palm trees that give me clarity now. I appreciate the love y'all show, because nowadays, that's a rarity. But I got a problem with y'all idolizing these false gods. That shit is heresy, for instance. They say Ratchet, the new product on the black market. Nigga, all I see is a butch lesbian bitch, another whack target. You can get around. You can get around. No applause. I really clap targets. And nobody release a statement like Trump tax audits. Say, yo, y'all be gassing this nigga. Every battle, you fill his head up with a full tank. So I got something unleaded. And my shit capping, I'm finna pull rank. Had this pussy split wide open. I'm talking full skank. Chris will be leaking like a fountain in a bull's tank. Right. Nigga, that's word to your missing tooth. My shit like sand on Christmas. Talk to that nigga teeth, right? Yo, nigga, that's word to your missing tooth. My shit like sand on Christmas. And never miss a roof. The Smith will give a player concussions. I'm here to tell the truth. They gonna have to band-aid. I'm here to tell the truth. They gonna have to band-aid your face like one of Nelly's troops. And by the way, that nigga saying, you a lunatic for thinking he can hang with me. Now I'm forced to go and cut every branch off your family tree. And if the shit go left, I got a Jewish lawyer that'll get me out the jam for free. He make magic happen for a little penny like Anthony. Since 99, I've been naughty by nature. In public housing, throwing jamborees. You was in diapers, eating Gerber, sweet yams and peas. And this the soldier, y'all think ready for war? Man, the insanity, that statement has no legs, like an amputee. Let's keep it a buck, my nigga. It's really your first test at home, and all those CDS were just stepping stones. Now them Stepford clones about to witness what happens when you step the ohms. The ohms, when you start clicking at the metronome at Wetzel Dome. I'm trying to make it sink through your heartbeat. I like to keep my enemies close, within an arm's reach, so I can put the steel to your window like a car thief and shatter every dream you had left on that broad sneaks. Right. And show up to the funeral with a RIP shirt. Everybody in Black Market finna raise their fist. Your death was unfortunate, my nigga, but damn, I'ma should have told you it'd be days like this. Time.
Butter.
Top of the second, Rich. Let's nigga, go, you ready, champ?
So y'all thought that fucking ID bar was hot? Nigga, we in LA. I ain't need no ID. We wait for niggas in a parking lot. What fuck you talking about? What you talking about? What you talking about? What you talking about? We get to the second round. But how the fuck anybody feel this nigga's hot as me? I whoop ass constantly. I'm a hot commodity. Honestly, you being on the stage is trespassing on my property. You beating me, comedy. You got me and felt like you hit the lottery. But this a robbery, because I took stacks to put him in a bag for y'all to see. This L.A. street shit. You don't want no parts of me. Headshot. Remove his dome. Now you can rep Coliseum properly. Now you can rep Coliseum properly. You ain't with half the shit. If Ratchet flip, I'm on your street, blacked out, armed up like an activist. I ain't from other niggas. You gonna respect me before and after this, or get a bullet so deep in your brain it's gonna feel like you imagined it. I ain't the one to call out or underestimate. That bullet is sitting in your brain so long it's gonna feel like you trying to let it resonate. The metal open up with a flash like heaven gates. When I let it kick in your chest like Kevin Gates, I ain't the one. Don't try me. I will stretch shit. I'll put the bucks into you on some investment shit. You can run all you want, but the weapon big. All I know is he fucked up the Magnum, catch the kid. You like reaction? Cool. But they gon' barely make a sound for you, except the niggas you fuck with. They act a clown for you. With these claps I give you, nigga, don't mean I'm down for you. The squad shooting, too. You get clapped at so much, you think we proud of you. I ain't... get clapped at so much, you think we proud of you. I ain't trying to leave you breathing. Nigga, I'm trying to end life. I got an old school trade. That shit shoot better than Glenn Rice. I ain't the one. Better pick a different nigga to pick fights, because these punches landed. I be swinging behind the bars like can't get right. You niggas straight bitch type. Your street bars don't hit right. Fat bitch is some little shit. Your thug image don't fit right. So if it's a problem, keep it to yourself. Don't make a sound on this bitch. You'll get wet by the whole team. It's gonna feel like you drowning this bitch, but I tell him chill. I show up at his house with only three rounds in a clip. He dies the first, I'm Danny Myers. But you still got another two rounds of this shit. Hold on. All right. But wait. Now that we done with the punching and we see who ain't even in these odds, let's play a new game. For the first time on LABG, we finna play Swear to God.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Swear to God, you went at a taco shop in LA and got pressed by some Estes and backed down like a bitch. Swear to God. Swear to God, exactly. I don't want to hear no gun bars, because that way you wouldn't try to shoot shit. I mean, what was your gun bars or the steel you was holding? If that was me, my steel would have been smoking, and that scene still would have been smoking. These niggas hop on stage and become some of your favorite actors, telling that y'all factors and claiming they gun clappers. Well, where the fuck was your gun when them killers that came at you? They told you bow down, and you replied with, yes, master.
Tell me where to go. Good? I say Joe. Ear.
Hold it down. Hold up. Joe! Bottom of the second, Elon, it's on you.
So he said he was gonna catch me in the parking lot, copping dumps, but this time I brought my niggas with me. Let's see what happens when they pop the trunk. Son, you said you went to Linwood High. And word on the street, that shit for pinheads. So it's only right a Latino school you. Son, I got the manual from Dominguez. We train different. So I'm in mid-season form. You still got spring legs. I told Jalo was gonna be a smoke fest tonight. I bet he'd bring rags, cause I swear to God. These new black market niggas just riding dot waves. I should pull out the 38, the 44, something your pop's age. Fam won't look at blood the same. It's like he got AIDS. Whole wig missing. Left niggas confused. Like, don't he got braids? But if Ratchet wanna bust his gun, well, here I go. Inf beam, flashing them lights, you think it's 5-0. All you heard was drill, straight music, word to Chicago. This shit'll turn your skin different color like vitiligo. It's so nonchalant, I don't even gotta try, bro. One call, I'm bringing amigos. They think I'm Quavo. Probably would've robbed them, but they looked in at Chavo. So we just beat them up on Snapchat like Diablo. You did this to yourself, little homie. Why would you ask for this? Knowing I locked jaws and lean niggas trying to be activists. Which means you better slow your roll before it get hazardous. Cause ain't no coming back from death unless you Lazarus. And I don't see your name in the scripture, rats. So I'ma just blaze one and welcome you to New York City. I'm like the diplomats. I sent a box to your crib. I bet you fit in that. It's no words when I'm giving out gifts, but the clip attached. Matter of fact, I don't even gotta load the piece. I was stamp certified before hitting the market. That's how they know it's beef. Shit, I ain't grow up on this side of the track, but I know the streets. So if I chuck a deuce, he gone, D. Soon as I show the piece. This nigga think he's Superman, cool. So let's see if you could take the steal. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck is you next up for LA Battlegrounds, but live in Bakersfield. Homie, the fake is real. I think you need a break, just chill. Why? How the fuck is you next up for LA Battlegrounds and live in Bakersfield? Homie, the fake is real. I think you need a break, just chill. Blot out, Loma. It's either cash or an open case. I'm thinking you should take the deal, cause I'm an animal with these bodies. I'm finna put you on my plate for real. The new gun make you piss yourself. I know the feeling though. Should we both can't wait to break the seal? After I'm done with them, they'll be screaming, Jesus. Then my man pull up. Hey yo, bro, after the battle, nigga, you gonna have to take the wheel, Tom.
Let's go.
Hey, yo, fuck you, Elo. For even thinking you can win or try to use me to earn stripes. Because there's no comparison. When you compare it, son, you couldn't live through some of my struggles for one night. And I don't mean fist fights and shootout of police, because I knew something about that shit more right when my big brother set the buttons to shoot and he still got 56 to life. I mean since birth, I felt like somebody put a hex to me. Nigga, I was 4 years old when my mother died in a bed right next to me. Now, I would have thought that would have took the best of me. But then my grandma's died and I came home and found a body. Now, that took the rest of me. My stepmom's was dope as fuck. I was happy she accepted me. But then she died later on, too. I felt like wasn't nobody left for me. My great-grandparents took me in. I ain't appreciate them Sunday dinners with Big Mama till she died with the recipes. And Granddad was never the same after that. So later on, he died separately. I said all that to say this. Watch this type of shit you express to me. Cause I done buried damn near everybody I love. So seeing one of you niggas dead ain't no sweat to me.
Yeah! Yeah!
I don't know how the fuck I fucking cut myself.
Real talk, I ain't got no chill. Fuck twerk, cause I can really snap at any moment. It'd be madness. I crack you with coronas, then stab you with what broke off it. Load my cartridge, headshot. His brains will fall out with a scalp like they ain't been talking. Madness. I'm a beast in this bitch, off the leash in this bitch. It ain't a bar that don't match if I reach in this bitch. You want a scrap? Cool. The right hook? Good pussy. You can go to sleep in this bitch. Take it past that. I said, you want a scrap? Cool. The right hook? Good pussy. You can go to sleep in this bitch. Take it past that. Remember, I don't like drama. I keep the peace in this bitch. You'll catch something blunt to the mouth. He likes to smoke. My gun's bigger. It stop your rounds. He likes to choke. One flash, he gon' scatter. He like a roach. And catch a big round to the back of his scalp. He like the Pope. He like the Pope. You asked for this battle and thought you lucked up. But it was at this moment. He knew. He fucked up.
Back.
Welcome back.
Bottom of the third.
Man, all that gun bar shit is a scam to me. Nigga, after the night, I'm about to send you to heaven so you can reunite with your family.
You lost already, nigga. Battle over, nigga. You lost already, nigga.
I said, yo, who the fuck let the brat in the spot? Type of nigga that breath stinks, always ratting the cops. Get on the court, start chucking and be hacking a lot. Hit one shot from the corner and be asking for props.
This is fire.
Nigga, fire. You went 1 for 15. You should have been passing the rock.
Ooh. I ain't never lost.
You went 1 for 15. You should have been passing the rock. Then he go in his bag, pull out a mixtape. I never asked when he dropped. I said, bro, now I can appreciate the grind and the passion, but stop. Tax season, the only time you could ever rap stacks in a box. Get it? Shit. I heard through the wire, like Clay Davis, that you was giving scoops. So I pinned a tail on this donkey, because I was missing proof. Fez came knocking door to door. I knew it wasn't Avon as soon as he hit the stoop. It must have been the bitch in you, nigga. Because I can really see the Chris and Snoop. Should I... Because I can really see the Chris and Snoop. Shit, I can tell, like, naming out on bail to choose a frail one. And when it comes to mics, you ain't shit without your nail gun. Vacant house, mail come, bodies left a trail, dumb shit, bad for business. I'm trying to grow green, I got a kale thumbnail. I respect what the market trying to do. Give West Coast battle rap a new throne, but Doc don't battle enough. Perfecto quit, them niggas too grown. Link kept dying. Doc don't battle enough. Oh Perfecto God. Quit, them niggas too grown. Link kept dying, so they recruited Ratchet and Demigod from the group home in Block. Now I respect what Black Market trying to do. Give West Coast battle rap a new throne, but Dot don't battle enough. Perfecto quit, them niggas too grown. Link kept dying, so he brought Ratchet and Demigod from the group home. Wait, hold on. So he brought Ratchet and Demigod from the group home in Black. I already gave him the rope. I made bow tie around his neck like Brother Muzone. Cause I know y'all ain't now in the streets with the real thieves. That's why your boy pockets looking kind of slim, Charles. You ain't telling my kill cheese? Son, it's always a method man to the madness. That's how I stay rich. And I can't rock with a broke nigga for show. That's why everybody hates Chris. Yeah. And frankly, it's quiet for niggas. So I don't care what they did in the attic. I got a tray in the dashiki, son. I live with the ratchet. And they be swinging on kids when they bring in the static. Like KD to the Warriors, niggas know that ring automatic. And nowadays, loyalty is at a premium. They hate to see sunshine, but love it when a star fall. So the punches come from different directions, feel like a bar brawl. Just know if you survive the night, it's cause we let it happen. That shit was all cool. I should've had my son shooting every time you see LA, like LaVar Ball. Right. Yo, and I done smoked plenty rappers with shady records and been compared to a Young M.A. It ain't my fault we see the pussy in you. It don't help you look like Young M.A.
Good shit.